Hello and welcome to my YouTube channel. In this session, I will share a tutorial on how to reset the password for an Hikvision DVR using the Hik Partner Pro application. So, when you want to access a menu like this, you may try entering a pattern but it's incorrect, or you may try entering a password but that's also incorrect. The solution is to reset the password of the Hikvision DVR using the Hik Partner Pro application. Open the Hik Partner Pro application. To reset the password, please go to the Me menu, then select Case, followed by New Case, and then choose Device Password Reset. Here, you will need the serial number of the DVR you want to reset. You can find it on the label at the back of the DVR or on the packaging label. Please scan to obtain the serial number. Next, you also need to add the device label. Click on the plus sign, then select Camera, take a picture, and click on the check mark. Wait until the image is uploaded. Next, you will need the password reset QR code or string from sadp. Now, please open the sadp tool on your computer, select your DVR from the device list, click on the corresponding arrow, and then click on Forgot Password. After that, scan the QR code on sadp using the Hik Partner Pro application. Check the box for the agreement and click Confirm. At this point, your case has been successfully submitted, and now you just need to wait for the reset code to be sent through the Hik Partner Pro application. You can refresh the page to check if you have received the reset code or not. You can also go back to the previous page and then return. Congratulations! You have obtained the reset code. Next, enter the code into the SADP tool application on your computer. Please enter the reset code, create a new password, and confirm the new password. Once done, click the Confirm button to confirm. Congratulations, you have successfully reset the password of the Hikvision DVR. Next, you can test it by entering the new password on the CCTV monitor screen. Please enter the password correctly, and then click Login. After successful login, you will be prompted to create a new pattern lock. Now you have successfully regained access to your DVR using the new password. That's it. That's how you reset the password for an Hikvision DVR using the Hik Partner Pro application. We hope this video is helpful to you. If you have any questions, feel free to ask in the comments section below. Please remember to subscribe to my channel, give it a thumbs up, and share it with your friends on social media. Thank you for watching, and see you in the next video.